And I like to literally demonstrate the difference in who can, the wide variety of who can do kendo. So the thing to start looking for is this idea of Kiken Tainoichi. Are they hitting the same time they're yelling, the same time their foot hits? And is their body posture going all the way through as they go through? So it's not uncommon for kendo to be a family affair. There are some kendo families where husband, wife, and all the kids do kendo too. So a lot of times the kendo events are very much family affairs.
Demonstrated was a series called kata, but every kata has an application as well. So right now, Chris is going to demonstrate the practical application to shirobi no kata, which the adult class just demonstrated. What's Chris?
Shirobi no kata.
Shirobi no kata.
Bunkai. Oh!